it's a 5-0. I shouldn't have smoked so much weed. I shouldn't have done so much blow. Oh, don't you know sometimes? Don't you know sometimes? That's how I roll. Looking back at me, room to room on the Titanic, rocking the high seas. Don't you know sometimes?
What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today, we're back here with another video. Hey guys, I'm Ty. Just woke up. So, yeah, welcome back. Alright, well, got the tunnel on, and yeah, looks like a windy day. Obviously, do that. Yep, while I'm waiting for the kettle to do it, boil, I'm gonna make some juice.
Bow, 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 bow
Alright, now I'm gonna let that do its thing for a bit, like a couple minutes. And I'm gonna go aside up front. Hope you guys have been enjoying longer vlogs. I mean, I don't try to make them long, it's just whatever happens. I just film my life, and depending on how many clips I have for a vlog, yeah, that's how long the vlog will be. So. Outside on this cloudy slash, yeah. So, yep, got my headphones. So, yes, I'm gonna just chill out right here for a bit, and yeah.
To get some help, hoping you could save me, baby. Put our pictures on the shelf, swore I'm over you, oh well, it's not that easy. Waking up in this place all alone, staying up night and day on the phone. I need me to be whole again.
Alright guys, now, yeah, so, I don't, looks like it's gonna rain, but, yeah, I've been watching a YouTuber, that I found, like, back in 2020, called The Real Brits of New York. I catched up on her videos, like, a couple days ago. Yeah, once I get back to my mom's place, I'm gonna start saving. I'm gonna get a job and start saving up to move to Florida. And yes, I will continue daily vlogging, because, yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking probably, I don't know, like, in the next five, no. Maybe in the next 2 or 3 years, I'll be moving to Florida, because I honestly can't take the winter anymore. The cold, I honestly like the warmness. Warmness, there is. Yeah. These vlogs has definitely changed in the last 3 years, with me figuring out how to edit more, like, the own, yeah. You know what's funny? I didn't even add music. I mean, I did add music back in 2020. Yeah. But I didn't cut out the boring parts, like where it's silence and stuff. When I decided to start daily vlogging again, I deleted my videos. I used the editing software called iMovie on my iPhone 10 or my iPhone XR. This is the case off it. I don't know why I'm just rambling, but okay, whatever, it doesn't matter anymore. My friend is going to get a truck today, a Dodge. I'm seriously missing my kitten and Snowball. The cats and Snowball, I think Snowball's getting a haircut next week, I think. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna get my hair cut soon, maybe. So, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing anymore with my life. I thought about going out today, but maybe tomorrow. Because I wanna go to this one place in Trenton that there's a lookout. Like, you can see all of Trenton. The view of it, but, you know. Yeah, shit. Yeah, and I'm gonna keep my videos uncensored still, but yeah. Anyways, my brother's home back here. He went to the store, I believe. So yeah, anyways, talk to you guys in a bit. Oh, I wanted to do that for a while. Garbage. Oh, damn.
Oh. Hey, what the heck? I will always Oh, where the heck is Spanky's still? Hmm. What? Wait, where the hell? What? Where the hell did the back just go? I need to watch this cup over. Guys. Oh, I really wanted to do this for a while now. Oops. I'm keeping this
for memories.
So yeah.
you come back, I'm missing you. Can't help myself, I'm missing you. It's so hard to breathe when you're not here with me. And tough is still to live, I don't know how to be. In my lonely mind, I play the same movie. Everything's a mess, it's plain to see. It's so hard to breathe when you're not here with me. And tough is still to live, I don't know how to be. In my lonely mind, I play the same movie. Everything's a mess, it's plain to see. There is so much I don't know. I lost count and my sense of direction. I am fighting against my own emotions. Can't focus, I'm distracted, and I don't know what to do. Each time I try to get past it, in the end
nothing's fine here without you. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this vlog, you know what to do. Ending it now, cause yeah, tomorrow's weekend. That's it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good night.